Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today we'll be discussing the new liquid lipsticks by Chambord. These retail for $8.45, and I have three shades which I'll be swatching for you. So let's get started with the swatches. These are the three shades, guys. The first one is shade number 436. It's a nice brick tone shade and it goes well with all Indian skin tones. So it's a very versatile shade. The second shade is shade number 431. It's a nice bright red color with pink undertones and it looks really pretty once it sets. The last one is shade number 482 and it is my favorite shade. It's a brown with a grayish undertone. Kind of reminds me of Colourpop Beeper. So those are the three colors and they have a very extensive range of colors, around 18 shades. And I was lucky enough, or the lady at the counter was sweet enough to let me swatch all the 18. But it takes time, it takes more time than the other liquid lipsticks that I've used to dry. So you really need to wait for a while so that, you know, the lipstick dries and sets. As for staying power, it stays for a good 5 to 6 hours. So I put to the test at a couple of weddings and I think it came through. Yes, there is a little bit of, you know, it starts coming off after a couple of meals. So the center of our lips, that is the area where it starts shedding. But otherwise, it was pretty decent. If I have to buy a liquid lipstick from Stila or MAC, I have to at least spend 1800 rupees, and this is 845, which is pretty. If you compare it like that, it is pretty decent. If we purchase this, yes, I would go ahead and maybe pick another shade or two in this liquid lipstick, only because we don't have any good mid-range liquid lipsticks in Indian market. So if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, and if you try this liquid lipstick, do let me know in the comments what was your opinion of this. Follow me on all my social media, I'll be linking it down below and maybe somewhere here, and watch my previous video which will be right about here. So that's it for today, guys. See you next week.